Marital affairs are considerably more common than I think your average person realizes.
We showed our hidden camera footage to Dallas marriage counselor and sex therapist James Robbins.
I think the number one problem when it comes to matters of sexual dissatisfaction in a relationship is simply that couples don't really bring those things to the table. They don't even open up that communication to see where that will go.
Robbins says if couples would just discuss their sexual desires, it might end the tension and lead to compromise.
If they're not feeling that they're getting that acceptance, that green light from their marital partner, sometimes folks seek that out in other places through an affair.